hundreds, tens and ones place have same. Okay. Next we will move to the new lesson. Lesson number 3, Roman numerals. What are Roman numerals? Romans have invited the numbers that are called as Roman numerals. They are different from our Hindu Arabic numbers and they are not simple as the Hindu Arabic number, but we still use those numbers in counting. Here, the Romans have invited some 7 alphabets to write the numbers. These are the 7 alphabets, that is for 1 I, 5 V, 10 X, for 50 that is L, for 100 that is C, for 500 that is D, for 1000 that is M. These are the 7 alphabets Roman used to counting. Okay. Now let us work on the numbers 1 to 39 today and we will see the sum rules. But one more thing, there is no symbol for 0 in Roman numerals. There is no symbol for 0 in Roman numerals. Now let us see the few rules to work on Roman numerals. Symbols I and X can be repeated 3 times to form a number. To form a number in Roman number system, we can use symbol I and X 3 times repeatedly. Okay, like this. I is equal to 1. This is nothing but 1. X is equal to 10. If we return a X, that is called as 10. So 2i, 1 plus 1, that is equal to 2. 3i, 1 plus i, 3i is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is equal to 3. This symbol I can be repeated 3 times. Next, x, x is equal to 10. 2x is equal to 10 plus 10, that is equal to 20. 3x is equal to 10 plus 10 plus 10, that is equal to 30. Like this, we can repeat these numbers thrice. Okay, the second rule. There is no concept of place value system in Roman number system. We have learnt a place value system in Hindu Arabic and international number system. Here there is no concept of place value. Symbols V, L and D cannot be repeated more than once. Okay. We repeat I and X thrice, but the symbol V, L and D cannot be repeated more than once. And there is no symbol for zero. As I told you, there is no symbol for 0 in Roman numeral. The fifth one is, okay, the rule fifth is symbols I, V and X are used to form a number. Smaller symbol are used to form a number. Smaller symbol before greatest symbol means subtract smaller from the greater. Okay, while we write a smaller symbol before greater. Here it is V means 5. Here I means 1. If we write smaller symbol before a greater symbol, that is known as to subtract smaller from greater. Here V is nothing but 5 and I is nothing but 1. If we subtract 1 from 5, we will get the number 4. It is in Roman numeral 4 is written as like this. Okay. Again, second one. Here X is 10. 1 is I is 1. So if we have written a smaller symbol before a greater number, that is nothing but 10 minus 1, that is equal to 9. Okay. If we subtract 10, 1 from 10, the answer is 9. Okay. You understood smaller symbol before greater number is known means subtract a smaller symbol from greater number. Next, the smaller symbol after greater symbol means add smaller to greater. Like we have subtracted a smaller symbol with a greater. Now we will add the bigger symbol with a smaller symbol to get a greater number. For example, if we add, if there is a smaller symbol after a bigger symbol, here it is 5 and after 5 there is a I. I is nothing but 1. The smaller symbol after a greater number is means add greater to smaller. That is 5 plus 1, that is equal to 6. Here x is nothing but 10. After 10 there is 1. So we have to add 1 here. That becomes 11. In last rule what we did? We subtracted the smaller symbol with the greater number. Why? Because it was before the greater symbol. But here the smaller symbol is after the greater symbol. So we have to add. Smaller symbol after greater symbol means add smaller symbol to the greater symbol. These are the few rules to perform the Roman numerals, to write the Roman numerals. Now let us see few examples. Here, activity 1, there has a table given for you. We have to write the Roman numerals for Indo-Arabic number. Here numbers have given and we have to write the Roman numerals. Few are there and I have solved here. For 1, that is I. For 2, that is 2I. For 3, 3I. For 4, I, V. For 5, that is V. For 6, 5 plus 1, that is V plus I. Next, for 11, N plus I. For 12, for 21, for 22, these are the few examples that has given. Okay, 33, how 33 has written? 10 plus 10 plus 10, that is 1, 2, 3, 33. Like this, we have to write the Roman numbers. Let us move to the next main. Now, write Hindu-Arabic numbers. Okay, here the Roman numerals have given. We have to write the Hindu-Arabic numbers. How to write? Let us see. X is nothing but 10. Another X is there. Another 10. Here, what we have to do? That is, here the smaller number is before greater number. So, we subtracted V from I. V is nothing but 5. 5 minus 1, that is equal to 4. Okay. Plus 4. That is how much? 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 4, 24. 24 is written as XXIV in Roman numerals. Next one. That is 1X, 10. Another one. Again 10. Plus V is nothing but 5. So, 10 plus 10, 20, 20 plus 5, 25. 25 is written like this, XXV. Next one, that is X. X is nothing but 10 plus I is nothing but 1, another I plus 1. That is equal to 10 plus 1, 11, 11 plus 1, 12. I think you all have understood how to write the Roman numerals. Roman numerals. I will send you the SLA of these numbers and you try to solve in both textbook and HLA book. If you have any doubt, you can call me. Okay. I think you have understood all the today's concept. Stay home, stay safe, don't go outside to play. Thank you.